Cape May, sir.
You been to Juarez before?
Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm fine.
So this is your specialty? Hmm? The cartels in Mexico are your specialty?
Yeah.
Is there anything I should know?
You're asking me how a watch works. For now, let's just keep an eye on the time.
Good behavior, bad behavior.
Smart.
Have you ever been over there?
I worked in Juarez.
For the DEA?
No.
For who?
For Mexico. I was a prosecutor.
You're not American?
No.
Who do you work for now?
Oh, I go where I'm sent.
Where were you sent from?
Cartagena.
Colombia.
Listen. Nothing will make sense to your American ears. And you will doubt everything that we do. But in the end, you will understand. Welcome to Juarez. Keep an eye out for the state police. They're not always the good guys.
Didn't know ghosts got thirsty.
Ahorita vas a ver lo que es conocer a Dios en tierra yankee.
No, Medellín.
His name is Fausto Alarcón, el verdugo. Every day across that border, people are kidnapped or killed by his hand or with his blessing. To find them would be like discovering a vaccine. You understand the value of that?
And yes, I did it. I gave it to him, but I never wanted anybody to get hurt. I would have never got involved in pieces of shit if I thought that there was a... fuck! Okay!
Okay. It's not what we're looking for, Ted.
Over my fucking head right now. I'm sorry if I... Ah! Fuck! Get it out! Get it the fuck out!
Give me all the names of all the motherfuckers they got working on the force.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
So which phone do we start with?
It's that one. It's the shitty one.
That's the shitty one?
Yes, sir.
I just tried to have sex with my hitman.
He's no assassin. He just wanted to know what you know. They're after us, not you.
Freeze! Step away from him.
Put that down.
I mean it. Move away from him right now.
Don't ever point a weapon at me again. catch your breath and get back up there.
Muy bien.
What happens when we get to the house?
You'll stop the car, I'll get out.
What will happen to me?
Slow down.
No fue personal.
Vas a conocer a Dios. I would recommend not standing on balconies for a while, Kate.
You look like a little girl when you're scared. You should move to a small town where the rule of law still exists. You will not survive here. You're not a wolf. And this is the land of wolves now.